Be you psychopath?
It is the story of a girl. In the burial of her mother, she it meets a young man whom she it did not know. She it finds him it fantastic, the man of her its dreams which. It is the love at first sight lightning stroke, she it desperately falls in love with it. However, she has never asked him for her name or for her phone number and furthermore for it not been able to find somebody knowing him. A few days later, the girl kills her own sister. Question, for what motive did she kill her sister? Think at first about your own solution of this enigma, otherwise it is not funny. Then, look at the solution which is lower.
The solution. She hoped that the lad would turn up again in the burial. If you answered correctly the question, you think as a psychopath. This test was used by a famous American psychologist to know if a person had murderer's mentality.